Traditional knitting and a fashionable silhouette are the hallmarks of this Farall hat by Sheila Joynes. This topper, worked in USDK by Knit One Crochet Too, is worked in the round, beginning with a corrugated rib, then alternating bands of English ivy and rose patterns. If you have never tried Farall knitting before, this is a great first project.